you, God, and glorify you. So now we declare the purpose of meeting. When the national leaders met, it was laid on the heart of the leaders. This week from Wednesday to today.
Women's National Week.
It should be set aside for Women's National Week. And so today, if you see the ladies in a colorful attire and rings,
and then the whole Italy and the National Women's Week.
The meaning of it is that today, the whole Italy is National Ladies Week.
The whole nation,
and
a Mother's Week.
And so God has even graced the occasion. He has graced all the ladies, and in the whole world, today is Mama's Day. Wednesday, God let us open.
Day. Hallelujah.
So we wish all the ladies to be
Happy Mother's Day.
Motherhood is very difficult. So all the mothers deserve. So this one, God bless you. If you are here, let me have your let it be in what we are doing today. From Wednesday, God has blessed us a lot. Today, God, we're bringing the program to an end. We believe the God of heaven will come and visit you.
Hallelujah.
And we open way 5 minutes.
Look at how God has glorified you. So now we declare the purpose of meeting. When the national leaders met, it was laid on the heart of the
leaders.
This week from Wednesday to today,
it
should be set aside for Women's National Week. And so today, if you see the ladies in a colorful attire and rings, the meaning of it is that today, the whole Italy is National Ladies Week. God has even graced the occasion. It has graced all the ladies, and in the whole world, today is Mama's Day. Wednesday, God let us open.
Hallelujah.
So we wish all the ladies tonight. Motherhood is very difficult. So all the mothers deserve. So this one, God bless you. If you are here, let me have your let it be in what we are doing today. From Wednesday, God has blessed us all. Today, God, we're bringing the program to an end. We believe that God of heaven will come and visit you.
Hallelujah.
We open way 5 minutes.